follow me. Others with worthy and greater distinction to follow me. Then we authority and forceful ability who knows how to speak and be heard. As long as I'm open, that day when Jesus said, follow me.
Follow me.
I left all behind me. When Jesus said, follow me. Oh, He has chosen you to follow him. E te le fia, a me le nitai mi te vui mai. I don't know why I'm here today. The only thing I know is that God has chosen me to preach for his husband. What about you? This is your time to come and join the army of God. Those who are going to be baptized today. It is not too late for you to come forward. Respond to God's call. It will try. If you want to join with these guys, you can come forward. Although while I'm out there, that you are going to be down. So my, but as you might not know, what we feel about this is, for they all are, but only time to baptism. If you think that change your mind and you come forward, you can come. While I'm doing this today. We feel it is so mine that our Mahfuta Mayanto, our Fatima, you know about this song. Yes. Let's pray. Dear Father, we thank you so much. It is done. It is done. What you told me to do, I can preach throughout all these 5 months. And it's your time, Lord, to be with them. With your Holy Spirit to dwell in their hearts and make the right decision today to come and join with them. Father, we are in our own way now. Father, I will love my food. Honor your soul. Amen. God bless you all.